Hi, I'm Manya. I'm the founder of a company called Morphido. We are a 3D printing company and we are into small parts manufacturing. I'm a student entrepreneur and I passed out from BIMTech. I started my venture when I was in the second year of my MBA. And there are a lot of questions that are put to me when I talk to an MBA student. One of them is that, what do I need to be an entrepreneur? Or who can be an entrepreneur? What I would like to say is that before you become anyone, before you become an entrepreneur, you first need to understand who you are. You need to know yourself, your passion, your likes, your dislikes, because that's what matters when you venture into, when you take your entrepreneurial plunge. Times are tough, but you need to strive and come out of it. There's a message that I would like to give to all of you who aspire to be entrepreneurs, whether it is a girl or a guy. Dream big. Let no approval stop you from making a mark. Do everything you can to make your dreams come true, and believe in yourself, and I'm sure you will definitely succeed. Thank you.